Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. Let's see what we've got today. Skin. I'll check that out later. What do we got for... Alright, so last time I think we established that that was defending a friendly one. We'll go with Capsuleers. Non-Capsuleers, sorry. Alright, so we'll go ahead and run a mission. And see what's going on. Battlefields at the moment. Right. Let's go. Alright, so if we see friendly battlefield that seems easy enough to run, we'll do it. Let's see, I think we want to be man, a whole bunch of likely ones here, aren't there? Well, all right, so here's another experiment. Whether it needs to be a frontline system or not. Oh, we should do the large. Let's do this large.
Warp drive active.
Eye catcher. Predictor. While we're in here, we can also let's check. Let's see. Where's the... Okay. Eve Markets? If this is the site I used to use for market data, went down, I think. Got a thing about converting Tritanium into Bitcoin. Weird. Okay. This site performs like ass. Looking for something similar to Eve Marketeer, but that doesn't seem to exist. Right, 5 minutes left on that. Browser. All right, there we go. Eve Tycoon has at least something similar to what I'm looking for. Where is Fountain? Outer ring, okay. It's way out there. Metaliminal storms? Oh, interesting. Right, because I'm still have it set to track those. Empire and pirate factions. Anyway, it's a whole lot of jumps, I think, is the important bit of information here. 15. Okay. Somebody selling alpha extractors for 40. Out there in a player-owned structure. So, 40 million, I guess I should say. So, if you're in the market for those, might be worthwhile. Okay, anyway, in the meantime, we have answered one question, which is that it just has to be a defensive site. It does not have to be in a frontline system. Maybe it just has to be contested.
Active.
I don't know if they're a faction. Or for sites that are not contested.
Warp drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
How much was that? 670. Okay, yeah. So frontline systems definitely gonna get you more LP. Which, you know, expect.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
A module has run out of charges.
Focus a little more on these guys. Yeah, it's speeding things up a bit. Forever.
A module has run out of charges.
We finally broke his tank. We're into the range where we could start seeing penetration. Cover. It's no good. Maybe we need to use a booster. Does this one do? That's not what we need. That's not what we need. Velocity. This is discouraging.
We got Hull.
A module has run out of charges.
Alright, so I really need to up the DPS on this ship. So one thing I can do... you can use T2 Fury missiles instead of the Kaldari Navy. That'll give me a little bit of a bump. Drugs. Which I'd have to figure out which ones are the good ones for missiles. Probably. Rate of fire would be most effective in terms of bumping up DPS. And then, of course, implants. Implants are what I'd least like to use currently, just because you lose those when you die. So. Said they're relatively cheap to buy with LP, so maybe we'll look at that when we get back to the station. Alright, we need 6 more kills. We are alone in this system, and there's an Amar medium site here, so that seems like it might be the answer to our problem. Drones are in. We're reloaded. Let's go.
Warp drive active.
Drive active. don't think I really noticed the in the visual upgrades. Now you got these, I don't know, atmospheres, for lack of a better term, on the big asteroids. That's cool. I guess the sun must be behind the rock. Although then these shadows would be wrong. Weird. It's behind that rock. Okay, so we do have so I need, well, after this guy I'll need two more kills, but I'm pretty sure I'm only gonna get one more enemy. So we may have to go and jump into those asteroid belts, see if we can find some rats. Thank you. As expected. Still need one more.
Warp drive active.
Provides.
Warp drive active.
Oh, that was a whole team. With some pretty significant ships. So we've got Varger, Roman Navy, Merlin, Augur Navy, Bellicose, Raven.
Warp drive active.
Varger's a marauder, so I mean it's
warp drive active.
But anyway, let's see. I have to say I'm not really familiar with missiles above heavy missile. Stasis grappler. Mistake.
Warp drive active.
Although he's also got T1 rigs. Processor overclocking suggests he was over on his CPU, so dude probably needs to work on his skills.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so we're at about what, 2/5? So I just want to see how this affects my progression. Looks about the same. All right. Well, that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.